Welcome to 204.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy, but so much pain.
So hot that I melted, I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my bestest. And nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some. But I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait, I'm yours. Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn your godforsaken right to be loved. Love, 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 love. So why I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm sure there's no need to complicate. Our time is short. This is our fate. I'm yours. Do 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 checking my tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer, but my breath fogged up the glass, and so I drew a new face and I laughed. I guess what I'll be saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue. But I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. I look into your heart and you find that the sky is yours. So please don't, please don't, please don't. There's no need here to complicate, 'cause our time is short. This, oh, this, oh, this is our fate. I'm yours.
Special even when I know I'm not. Make it feel good when I hurt so bad. Barely getting mad, I'm so glad I found you. I love being around you. You make it easy. It's easy as one, two, one, two.
There's
three,
only
four.
One thing to do. Three words for you.
I love you.
There's only one way to say those three words, and that's what I'll do.
I love you.
Give me more love from the very start. Piece me back together when I fall apart. Tell me things you never even tell your closest friends. Make it feel good when it hurts so bad. Best that I've had, I'm so glad I found you. I love being around you. You make it easy. It's easy as one, two, one, two.
There's
three,
only
four.
One thing to do. Three words for you.
I love you.
There's only one way to say those three words. That's what I'll do.
I love you.
I love you.
There's only one thing to do. Three words for you. I love you. There's only one way to say those three words. That's what I'll do.
Flat Island Preserve Water Authority has acquired more than 6,600 600 acres of public land.
So if I can grab your attention and you can look at the yellow box right in the middle, it's going to talk about the plant species that are beneficial for our pollinators. You're awful at that.
Wait, sorry. Okay. You can go either way.
Which way do you guys want to go?
Eat your dinner, children!
Dude, put a shirt on.
Yeah,
put a shirt on.
What is this?
Gosh, Alyssa has to room everything.
So pretty out.
Wow.
It's so pretty out, guys.
It's really nice.
Wow. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty out.
That scares me.
Time. Sonic time.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Do you see the eyes in the middle?
Oh my god! No, it was recording.
Wait, it's recording?
Yeah.
Barry.
I'll probably get it.
Let's see how Ryan does. Look, next time, Ryan. That sucks. I know. And set.
Hey, look at me. Wow, you're cool, I guess.
I'm working hard today.
Wow.
Again. Do I need it? I don't know.
Do we need it for teaching?
I think so. I'm changing.
We have made it to Shrek's swamp.
Hey boys, no way! What? Help me! Let's go!
Hey guys, it's last day at the volleyball courts here.
I put my shoes on.
Yeah.
The days are over.
Yep. Some good time. Seth.
Vlog days.
Seth, how do you feel now that it's all over? It's your last night here.
My last night is berries.
Yeah.
Vlog. So we did a fake proposal yesterday with Katie and Ryan in our group chat. And we were like, oh, we can get Seth at this, but Ian never believes it.
Ian never believes our jokes. And then he just came up to me and said, congratulations. And it was so sincere.
It was so genuine. And he like smiled and I looked at him. I looked at him and I was like.
At first I didn't know what he was talking about.
Guys, we're horrible people.
Oh my god!
Yo, grab his dude, man!
This is gay!
He stunned him!
Oh, so
I'm passing the phone to someone who loves their car a little too much.
Passing it to the ginger.
It was heads.
Where are we going?
Taco Bell.
All right.
It's so pretty.
By a lot and I'm getting really stressed.
You just missed it!
It's okay, Seth, you'll get it next time.
Read it. Oh my god, he's so cute! Oh my god, why is it? Oh my god, oh my god, I'm so scared right now.
Hi, I'm Boop, and welcome to the vlog.
This is great.
They watch clouds.
I can
look
down.
Wait, your eyes look good. Look, put your hand up.
We don't want because it was. It's. Listen, it's not that bad.
I'm gonna go home.
Who did that?
My birthday, Alyssa.
Hi, Katie.
Hi.
How are you feeling?
I feel good. I feel cold, but I think Ryan's really killing the game for us. I think that's why we're not getting those.
Okay,
he's
yeah.
Just not throwing it to him.
Mm-hmm. Right there, Gazine. Nice. How are you feeling? Yeah, I don't think so either.
I think he's really throwing the game.
You know? I know. That's
but,
how
I mean,
feel.
We have good defense, you know, Ian and Putty out here.
How are you feeling?
Oh, my hair is, I can't fix it. My arm is broken. I've been throwing like, I'm throwing like this. Because I can't throw
arm this comparison?
Oh. Oh, that was good. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Watch. You know the
vibe. That beautiful mind. I'm on your magical mystery line. And I'm so dizzy. Don't know.
Beautiful girls all over the world.
Good or bad? Good? Good?
How'd it feel?
Come here, girl.
Go ahead and dominate.
Come to the back.
Go ahead and dominate.
VIP.
Go ahead and dominate.
Drinks on me.
Go ahead and
dominate. Let me see what you're twerking with.
Go ahead and dominate.
Look at those hips.
Go ahead and dominate.
You make me smile.
Go ahead and dominate.
Go ahead, child.
Go ahead and dominate.
Get your sexy up.
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 I'm bringing
somebody won't tell me the world is gonna roll me. I hope this doing us yet.
I'm recording this like that.
I look disgusting.
Foodsies.
Freak you. I don't like you anymore. You're so mean.
But today I drove through the suburbs. Crying. Cause you.
Here today to join Ryan. Do you promise to cherish Katie always, to honor and sustain her in sickness and in health, in poverty and wealth, and to stay true to all the things until death alone shall do you part?
I do.
Katie, do you promise to cherish Katie? With this ring, do you take Ryan to be no other than himself, loving what you know of him and trusting what he has not yet done, and respecting his integrity and having the faith in your abiding love for him through all the years and in all the life may bring?
I do.
By the, yo, pay attention, all right? Pay attention. Yo, shut up back there. Is there anyone who would like to object to this wedding?
No.
If so, state your being now. Okay. Now, by the power invested in me by the state of the state, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride. But not in front of us, that's gross.
As we both thought that love lasts forever.
You say that there's a good look.
Of Eustace, Florida, nicknamed the Flaming Ginger, with the second smallest foot I've ever seen, Katie Johnson. to get this started with our very magical, very precious ring lady, Ryan Whedon. Guys, I'm going to fight. No hair pulling.
Good job,
bro. Get ready for round one. Oh. Oh.
Yeah, kid, yeah!
Oh, oh my God.
Spotlight,
spotlight, da 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 da